happened to the library. They just started shooting at everyone.
Bring this thing in here, swing it around.
Everyone at my table was shot.
Everyone at my table was shot.
Everyone was at my table was shot.
From the back of the school to get them away from the school, and they set up a triage area here, I think, just to get the wounded as quickly as possible.
All right, here comes
another car down now. They're just bringing them down as fast as they can find them, and they're getting them out of there, getting them away from the school, getting them fixed up, stabilized, and then getting them to the hospital from here.
I'm thinking life is a vapor. I was given by the Creator, I question. Well, how do I use this life that is few if my days have been numbered to the number 22, like 22, the all-time rusher for the Cowboys, or 22, that's the day I gave my life to the Lord so you can have the outcome, or 22, God took 7 days, created 22 things, and I can flip this and flip this 22 ways, but what would I do if my days have been limited to 22 days?
It seems since I was born, I've waken every blessed morning, down on my luck and up against the wind. Don't you stop, don't you run.